يا ربي به المصطفى بلغ مقاصدنا واغفر لنا ما مضى يا واسع الكرم. يا ربي به المصطفى بلغ مقاصدنا واغفر لنا ما مضى يا واسع الكرم. محمد سيد الكونين والثقلين والفريقين من عرب ومن عجم. محمد سيد
واحد اثنين ثلاثة أربعة خمسة pillars of Islam. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh, and welcome to the newly formatted Senza 5 Pillars Plus game show with me, Sumaya Daya. We would like to thank our sponsors at Al Anwar Hajj and Umrah Group and Broadway Suites. Ahlan wa sahlan to all our contestants, our audience members, and to all our viewers at home. Jazakallah khair for welcoming us back into your homes this Ramadan. The newly formatted Senza 5 Pillars Plus game show will see 150 students from 30 schools nationally competing against one another in a chance to win a double Umrah package courtesy of Al Anwar Hajj and Umrah Group. A second double Umrah package will be given to the contestant with the highest overall scores. T's and C's do apply. The rules for the game are pretty simple. The contestant quickest to the buzzer will be allowed to answer and will be allocated a point for every correct answer. If a contestant presses the buzzer without me completing my questioning, I will stop and they will be allowed to answer. However, if a contestant presses the buzzer twice and I have not finished asking the question, I will stop, and if they get it wrong, they will be penalized and asked to sit out the next round of questioning. This year we have introduced a general knowledge category, so the questions will be asked in the following order: Iman, Salah, Zakat, Som, Hajj, and general knowledge. And now let's meet our six contestants for this evening, and let's see which one of them will be the master of the pillars for 2015. Contestant number one, Assalamu alaikum.
Assalamu alaikum, I'm Wasim Khan from Nur al Islam School.
Contestant number two.
Assalamu alaikum, my name is Zainab Nusakin, I'm from Al Aqsa School.
Contestant number three.
Assalamu alaikum, my name is Sarah Batian, I'm from the Najah Muslim School.
Contestant number four.
Assalamu alaikum. My name is Fatima Zahra and I'm from Najah Muslim School.
Contestant number five.
Assalamu alaikum. I'm Rafiat Titi from Roshni Islamic School.
Contestant number six.
Assalamu alaikum. I'm Muhammad Saad Chara from Najah Muslim School.
Right. Bismillah. Let us begin. Which four prophets came between the time of Prophet Adam? Number two. That's right. Which four prophets came between the time of Prophet Adam alayhi salam and Prophet Ibrahim alayhi salam? Idris, Nuh, Hud, and Salih alayhi salam. Correct. Who changed the direction Muslims? Number three.
Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala.
Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala changed the directions Muslims face in Salah. Does one have to pay zakah on honey? Number five.
Yes.
Yes, we do. What time of day does the fast begin? Number two? At the break of dawn. Correct. In which year after Hijrah? Number three?
To age.
No. In which year after Hijrah did Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam and his companions leave Medina to perform Umrah but were sent back? The sixth year. On which mount did Prophet Musa alayhi salam? Number six?
Mount of Hur.
No. On which mount did Prophet Musa alayhi salam talk to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala? Mount Sina. To which city was Prophet Shu'aib alayhi salam sent? Number three?
Madian.
Madian, that's right. What is the name for the prayer after Isha, which has an odd? Number five?
Witr.
Witr Salah, correct. Is the name of the prayer after Isha, which has an odd number of rakats in it. What is the nisab for gold coins? Number three?
20 dinars.
20 dinars is correct. On which days of the year is it prohibited to fast? Number six?
The two Eids.
That's right, the two Eids. And?
The 2 days after Eid al-Adha.
Correct. The 2 Eid days and 3 days after Eid al-Adha. Which of the following is prohibited during Ihram? Number two.
Applying perfume
is prohibited during Ihram. Once a man asked Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, which of his many bad habits should he leave first? Number six.
Lying.
Repeat.
Lying.
Lying is the correct answer. Once a man asked Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, which of his many bad habits he should leave first? The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam told him to leave the habit of lying first. Which 2 chapters of the Quran are recited for protection from magic? Number two. Excellent. Which chapters of the Quran are we recommended to recite after Salah for protection? Number four.
Surah Ikhlas, Surah An-Nas, and Surah Falak.
Perfect. There are 7 categories of people who will be under Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala's throne. Number six. There are 7 categories of people who will be under Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala's throne on the last day. Which of these categories is related to charity? A person who gives charity secretly so that the left hand doesn't know what the right hand has done. Before fasting in Ramadan was revealed, which fast was considered? Number six. The 10th of Muharram was considered obligatory in the early days of Islam. Correct. On which date in the Islamic calendar do Muslims, do pilgrims shave? Number two. On the 10th of Zilhijjah is the date on the Islamic calendar where pilgrims shave or cut their hair. Correct. From which surah did Jafar radiallahu anhu? Number three.
Surah Maryam.
Surah Maryam, correct. What is the name of the angel who is in charge of sustenance? Number three.
Mikael.
Mikael alayhi salam, correct. Which of the following invalidates Salah? A. Number two.
Laughing.
No. Which of the following invalidates Salah? A. Replying to Salam verbally. Looking at the imam, scratching your nose, or cracking your knuckles, replying to the salam verbally. Fill in the blank, so please listen carefully. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, those who give what with their hearts? Correct. Those who give charity with their hearts full of fear, knowing they will return to their Lord, are true believers. Fasting on the day of Arafat is recommended for whom? Number three?
Non-pilgrims.
For non-pilgrims, yes. In which year after Hijrah were Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam and his companions given? Number two? The 7th year after Hijrah, correct. In which year after Hijrah were Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam and his companions given safe passage to perform Umrah by the pagans of Makkah? The 7th year after Hijrah. That's right. Who was known as the friend of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala? Number three.
Ibrahim alayhi salam.
Ibrahim alayhi salam. And with that, we go for a quick ad break. We'll be back very shortly.
Muhammadun Sayyidul Kawnain wa Thaqalain wal Fariqain min Urbi wa min Ajami. Muhammadun سيد الكونين والثقلين والفريقين من عرب ومن عجم محمد سيد.
Welcome back. What did Muslims face during Salah before? Number two.
Masjid al-Aqsa.
That's right. Muslims faced Masjid al-Aqsa in Jerusalem before it was changed. Fill in the blanks for me. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, it is not righteousness unless you spend, number three.
Spend from that which you love.
Exactly. It is not righteousness unless you spend from that which you love. Correct. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, eat until the what of dawn, number two.
Until the white thread.
That's right. Eat until the white thread of dawn becomes clear from the black thread. Correct. Who is the first person to run between Safa and Marwa? Number three.
Hajar alayhisalam.
Hajra, that's right. Who was the first man to accept Islam? Number six. That's right, Abu Bakr. Which of the following breaks the fast? A, swimming. B, number two. That's right. Mistakenly eating, thinking the sun has set. What is the name of the minor pilgrimage in Islam? Number three.
Umrah.
Umrah is correct. What was the destination of the first group of Muslim? Number six.
Abyssinia.
Abyssinia was the destination of the first group of Muslims from Makkah, correct. Whom did Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala quote as making the following supplication? Whom did Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala quote as making the following supplication? There is no God but you. Number six. No. Prophet Yunus alayhi salam. There is no God but you. Glory be to you. Indeed, I am one of the wrongdoers. Which famous story is narrated in a hadith about Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam? Number two. That's right. Nabi sallallahu alaihi wasallam used to carry his granddaughter Umama on his back while performing salam. Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam used to say, "The something hand is better." Number three.
The upper hand is better than the lower hand.
The upper hand is better than the lower hand. How many days can there be in the month of Ramadan? Number three.
29 or 30.
29 or 30 is correct. If a person is stoning the Jamrat on behalf, number two. If a person is stoning the Jamrat on behalf of himself or herself, and someone else describes the order in which it must be done, correct in what you're saying. He or she should stone the Jamrat for themselves first, and then for anybody else. Which prophet was called faultless? Number three.
Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam.
No. Which prophet was called faultless even before his birth? Prophet Isa alayhi salam. According to a famous hadith, what three qualities does a Muslim need? Number two. Alhamdulillah, spot on. According to a famous hadith, what three qualities does a Muslim need to taste the sweetness of faith? To love Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and His Messenger more than anything else. To love people only for the sake of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. To hate to return to disbelief like how you hate to enter the fire. Which of the following is the ruling on speaking during the Jummah khutbah? Number two. It is forbidden. Is Zakat al-Fitrah optional? Number three?
Obligatory.
It is obligatory. What did Umm Fadl radiallahu anhu do on the day? Number three?
She gave Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam milk and he drank it.
That's right. What did Umm Fadl radiallahu anha do on the day of Arafat? Because the people were doubtful of whether or not the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam was fasting. She sent him some milk and he drank it. Which of the three types of Hajj did Prophet Muhammad, number six?
Ifrad.
Say it again.
Ifrad.
No. Which of the three types of Hajj did Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam perform? Hajj Kiran. Which surah is also known as Akhlaq? Number three?
Surah Al-Mujadala.
No. Surah Al-Hujura. Which prophet was sent to the city of Thamud? Number three.
Saleh.
That's right, Prophet Saleh. Very well done. For whom is prayer in congregation highly recommended? Number two. For men, indeed. Who responded to the call of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam when he said, who will buy the well? Number two. Repeat. That's right. Who will respond? Who responded to Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam when he said, who will buy the well of Rumah and share it with the Muslims in exchange for paradise? Uthman ibn Affan. What did Angel Jibreel alayhi salam do with Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam? Number six. Recite the entire Quran to him twice. Correct. At least how many times must a pilgrim perform tawaf during Hajj? Number three.
Twice.
At least twice. Tawaf of the Hajj, and as well the farewell Tawaf. Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam used to meditate, number one. Are you just acknowledging that you're there? I see you. Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam used to meditate in the cave of Hira, which was located in which mountain? Mount Nur. And with that, we go for another very quick ad break.
Muhammadun Sayyidul Kawnayn wa Athaqalayn wal Fariqayn min Urbin wa min Ajami. Muhammadun Sayyidul Kawnayn wa Athaqalayn wal Fariqayn min Urbin wa min Ajami.
Welcome back. Fill in the blanks for me. Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, part of what of a person's iman? Number six? Part of perfection of a person's iman, correct, is leaving that which does not concern him. In which position of prayer is a person closest? Number six? Sajda. In which position of prayer is a person closest to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala? Sajda, prostration is correct. Which of the following people is not allowed to receive? Number two? No. Which of the following people is not allowed to receive your zakat? A. A poor friend. B. A lost traveler. C. Your poor parent. D. A person in debt. And the answer was C. Your poor parent. What time of day does the fast end? Number two?
Sunset.
Sunset, correct. Which of the following requires wudu? Number two?
To make tawaf
requires wudu, correct. How many Madani chapters are there in the Quran? Number six?
24.
No. 28. How many rakats were the Zohar? Asr, number 3?
2.
2. How many rakats were the Zohar, Asr, and Isha prayers originally? 2 rakats. Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, if you have 20 dinars, number 3?
Half.
Half, correct. If you have 20 dinars at the end of the year, then half a dinar is to be given as zakat. In which month of the Islamic calendar is fasting obligatory? Number 3.
Ramadan.
Correct. On which day does Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala free? Number 2.
The day of Arafat.
The day of Arafat is the day that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala frees more people from the hellfire than any other day. Who said, obey me as long as I obey? Number 2. Excellent. Obey me as long as I obey Allah and His Messenger. If I disobey Allah and His Messenger, you are free to disobey me. Abu Bakr as-Siddiq. Which of the following was the first type of shirk committed on earth? Number two?
Grave worship.
That's right. A form of grave worship was the first type of shirk committed on earth. Which of the following is a legitimate reason to make tayammum? Number 3?
Yeah, all of the above.
All of the above. And would you by any chance know what all of the above are?
There's no water in here and I can't.
Water is not available. Water will cause serious illness. Not enough water is available for wudu and drinking. All of the above, yes. What should a person do if they did not pay zakat for a few years? Number 3?
Calculate the zakat and then pay it.
Calculate how much is owed and pay it off. I think Sansaf can employ you after this. Your zakah is spot on, hey? In which month of the Islamic calendar was the Quran first revealed? Number 3.
Ramadan.
Ramadan, correct. What name is given to the important speech delivered by Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam? Number 2. The farewell sermon during Hajj. Which famous slave was freed by Abu Bakr? Number 3.
Bilal
ibn Rabbah radiyallahu anhu, who became the famous muazzin. How many articles of iman are there? Number 2? 6, correct. When Abdullah ibn Umar had a dream in which he was shown the hellfire. Number 6?
No.
One question, one answer. When Abdullah ibn Umar had a dream in which he was shown the hellfire, which salah the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam encouraged him to pray more often, and it was Qiyamul Layl or the Tahajjud salah. Zakah is not paid on which of the following animals? Number three.
Horses.
Horses. Would you know what the others are?
Cows, sheep, and camel.
That's right. Cows, sheep, camels, and horses. And it's not paid on horses. Very well done. On which three consecutive days in every month? Number three. 13, 14, and 15th. On which three consecutive days in every month of the Islamic calendar is it recommended to fast? The 13th, the 14th, and the 15th of each month. Which son did Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala? Number two. That's right. Which son did Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala order Prophet Ibrahim alayhi salam to slaughter in a dream? It was Ismail alayhi salam. Who was Prophet Ibrahim alayhi salam's father? Number two. The correct answer is Azar. The verse stating that we should not say anything about the future without saying, Insha'Allah. Number two? Surah Kaf, that's right. The verse stating that we should not say anything about the future without saying, Insha'Allah, if Allah wills, is in which surah? Surah Kaf. Which two things are scholars in disagreement over? Number two? That's right. Scholars are in disagreement over vomiting and bleeding as to whether it will break your wudu or not. Which of the four great imams believed that zakah? Number two. That's right. Which of the four great imams believed that zakah is obligatory for one's gold and silver jewelry? Abu Hanifa is the correct answer. And with that, we come to an end of the exciting game show on ITV. That was a very exciting episode. With 27 points to her name from Al-Aqsa. Congratulations, Zainab.
Alhamdulillah, that was such a close episode with LMS coming in with 25 points to her name. From Sanzef, we would like to sincerely thank our sponsors at Broadway Suites and Al-Anwar Hajj and Umrah Group. From all of us, Jazakallah khair.
يا ربي به المصطفى بلغ مقاصدنا واغفر لنا ما مضى يا واسع الكرم يا ربي به المصطفى بلغ مقاصدنا واغفر لنا ما مضى يا واسع الكرم محمد سيد الكونين والثقلين والفريقين من عرب ومن عجمين.